Yo, what's going on, Guardians? Gray here. Welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. In today's video, we're going to be going over all of the locations for those locked stasis chests that are all over Europa. If you picked up the quest from Varix, you'll notice that they actually correspond to different pieces of armor that you'll be able to earn by unlocking these chests. It's sort of gated to the campaign, so some of these you may not be able to get to until you finish the campaign. I would really recommend finishing the whole story and then going after all these chests so you don't run into any problems. I'm not going to be talking throughout the video, it's just going to be clips showing you exactly where you need to go so you can find all of the chests. If you guys enjoy the video and find it helpful, please leave a like below and consider smashing that subscribe button. It took me a while to put all these clips together and get them organized for you, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And with that being said, let's get straight into it. There will be timestamps down in the description so you can hop around and see exactly which chests you need to go after.
forces Elixni. Vex incursions threaten Europa. A sigh through those who still whisper Aramis's name.
Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
So that's going to do it, guys. I hope this guide helped you out, helped you find all of the chests so you can unlock that sweet looking Europa armor. It's a pretty cool looking set. And like I said, remember, some of this is gated to your progress in the campaign. So I would really recommend finishing that up before going after this armor. But leave a comment down below. Let me know if this helped you out. And again, if it did, leave a like below and consider smashing that subscribe button so you stay up to date with all of my Beyond Light content. Good luck grinding. Hope you all are having fun on Europa.